I lost my wife after a great deal of illness. The biggest problem of that was coming back, opening the door and going into an empty house. About 2 weeks after I lost my wife, that I did start to come here. And then from then onwards, it gradually built up better and better, you know. And now I've got to the stage where I look forward to coming to here because of the friendliness of everybody and the way we all get on. It is really good, really good. And I think we've all helped each other in one way or another. I think the majority of people like company and bereavement, and that's what this does. It gives you company, and it extends from just this room out to other things, you know. It's one of the best things I could say has happened out of the loss of my wife. It's helped me a great deal, a great deal.